Hello and welcome to the Oaks Bed and Breakfast Herb Infused Cocktail Series. Today we're going to be making a Hugo cocktail made with the elderflower liqueur Saint Germain. We're going to add 1 ounce of Saint Germain to our glass. Then we're going to add 3 ounces of your favorite Prosecco or sparkling white wine. And then you'll add 1 ounce of club soda to that. Kind of give your glass a little swirl, and then you're gonna top it off with our herb of the month, which is mint. Enjoy!